Okay, man. Sorry, I kind of skipped the whole day as far as recording goes. I kind of didn't do very much today. Oh, except for one thing. I made another trailer. I made a trailer for the BROG. Why not? It's fun to do. And then it's, you know, it's just more promotion. But yeah, I've just been, other than that, I've just been kind of hanging today. Just taking it easy. Yeah. Okay. So, since I've been going to sleep really late anyways, and waking up way later than I want to, I'm gonna do one of the only tricks I know to work. I'm just gonna stay up. I'm just not gonna go to sleep, basically. So then tomorrow, I'll go about my normal schedule. And then when I get home, I'll be fucking exhausted. And go to sleep at a normal time. That's the plan. Yeah, we're gonna see if this works. I wanna catch up with some work anyways, so here we go. Oh boy, sorry, sorry. It's not working. I'm so tired and sleepy. What have I done? I've made a terrible mistake. I'll just wake up earlier. I'll just wake up at my normal time. Please. I can't do it. It's just fucking sweet. Morning. I'm going to lunch with Robbie. We're gonna go to Nick's and get burritos, so.
Well, that was fun.
All right, so I just found out that I can record my screen just through QuickTime Player, so I'm going to show you a bit of me editing, and it'll be a little more interesting than me just pointing the camera at the screen, because it's going to have the whole screen on it. I'm going to have the whole screen in it. I know, right? Well, I've got the opening set up. That's familiar. So I'm just going through. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm doing an in and out range of the clips. It's easier to do it up there than try to use the blade to cut it, which is what I would have used to use like when I first started using iMovie. And what's cool is then once you learn the keyboard shortcuts, I don't have to like keep moving the script, moving this around. Because that's inefficient. But if I just use a keyboard, that's super easy. I just put them on a notepad right there. Bam. Easy as pie. Here, so I've got that section ready. So now I'll just show you in here. I can do the shortcut, which is just R for range selection, which is this. So basically what this does is now I can get a range, and then I go back to my all tool. Now what it'll do is I'll lower the music to about 14 is about right. Now it automatically fades in and out of the music, or at least it lowers the decibel level, which is really helpful, because now you can hear me better when I'm talking.
And that's the most important thing.
I'm gonna import something. Little joke. Let's do Samsung. There we go. That's the money shot. That's what we wanted. Add a gap. So here what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a fade transition. I'm going to make it a little bit longer. And then, yeah, right about there. That was weird. Okay. Ah! Too much zoomy. Here we go. So now it'll go. I try to take out as many uhs and buttums as I can because it doesn't sound good. I also want to boil down the ranting. I don't want to get to where I just keep talking and keep talking and keep talking and keep talking. Kind of like now. Because you want to cut down your footage to the most interesting, best flowing stuff. Which is actually very few of what you actually film. You cut it and bam right there. And then now we're going to do our SpongeBob, which we'll add to the end. So now it'll be. Now we'll go back and copy this and then paste it. And then we'll say that now it's Friday 2/17. And there you go. That's how you, that's how I edit. That's the first section. That's how I work. I don't know if it's the most efficient. I don't really care because that's how I like to do it. So the end of that bit, I guess. We're about to go meet Will. We're talking about details for the party, and apparently there's another chili cook-off. Okay. Whatever. I like chili, so let's do it. Let's rock and roll. So, okay, bye.
Thank you.
That's it for this week. That was a fun party. Okay. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and share. Or don't. I don't know.
I got blisters on my fingers!
Beetle joke!